Okay. Good hand. Lots of buildings. Lots of buildings. Oh, is this Hyper Swarm? Yes, it is. Cool, cool, cool. Seven on board, so he needs three. He probably doesn't have three out of hand. What would he need, like Spectral Blade Blood Tear, but typical, or I guess like Soul Shatter Pact, but that's kind of a waste of a Soul Shatter Pact. Another Furiosa and another Crypto would do it. Wait, no, it wouldn't. Inklings? Not too much smash. Wraithlings don't have rush. Ooh, that's bad. Why? Have to deal with this, but yeah, this is the only matchup where Rebuke is really good, and the mirror, I guess, but no one really plays this deck, so it's pretty much just this. Ow. I got the Oni bad spawn. Okay. Well. That's still pretty fine. He's got, what, 3 on board? That's not gonna kill me. He can only kill 3 things. He really messed up by moving that Blood Moon forward. Sorry, Blood Tide forward. I also think he messed up by playing Inkling Surge instead of... Wait, did he do that? Yeah, he did. He played Vellum Scry Inkling Surge. I think he messed up by playing that instead of BBS. Sogromar, sure. That's fine. Oh. I'm dead. Good game, I guess. Oh wait, never mind. He's one off. Cool. Oh yeah, no, that couldn't... He forgot to run that into... I don't know, he misplayed that pretty badly. I'm just kind of assuming at least one of these will get a good spawn. Okay. He had a lethal, but he didn't do it. Did he have a lethal? I thought he was one off. I thought he could only go to 18 attack. And I had 19 health. I'm not sure though.